St Colm's High School opened in 1961 and we're a non-selective school, but we enjoy a very high reputation in the local community.
We've developed an ICT strategy which responds to the changing needs of the digital workplace, raising the standards of pupils within their subject and developing their subject knowledge.
It helps to build the confidence of the children, it helps them to become even more independent, and I feel that technology in the classroom is a great platform for making that happen.
ICT has had a major impact on the pupils that we teach. Pupils are more engaged in their learning and more willing to take risks. We also felt that it was extremely important not just to train our staff, but to train our pupils.
Our children are very technology literate. They share their expertise among the pupils in their own classroom, even with the teachers.
So we introduced a digital leader program in which pupils also became experts in the use of the iPad.
My favourite thing about ICT in my school is developing my skills as a digital leader.
I work with the younger pupils and share the expertise that I've learned through my ICT lessons.
We also have the use of Shobee. With the use of Shobee, we try to move down the road of a paperless classroom. Pupils can upload their work onto Shobee and teachers can assess that work.
This helps me get feedback from my teachers as I post my work online, and they're able to evaluate and share opinions on how to improve my grades.
We plan on using our digital leaders to promote the safe use of technology in St Colm's. E-safety is of paramount importance in St Colm's. It is embedded across our curriculum. We also have outside agencies that would speak with the pupils and get them engaged in workshops. Staff are also trained and kept up to date with the new legislation with regards to internet safety, so we would also have C2K ambassadors come out and speak with our teachers.
So it's all about sharing our expertise, not just one person taking an idea and running with it. Life goes on beyond our school gates, and we try to share as much as we can with the communities in which we live.